Hello, my name is Jeffry Lohr, furniture maker from Southeast Pennsylvania. You know, West African woodworkers cannot afford to buy the machines that make my life so easy. They struggle for days to do what I do in minutes. My idea is to take machines they can get and turn them into the machines they need. With Mr. Jeffry's Third World Machine Shop.
With minimal training and support, African carpenters can fabricate and operate these systems, giving them the same advantages I have here in America.